Hi and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to move EA games from one hard drive to another, without having to reinstall or download the game again. For this tutorial I will use Battlefield 2042 as an example. So I installed Battlefield on my D drive, which is normal hard drive, and I want to move it to SSD drive to get better performance. I already tried to move my game and test it and it worked fine without any problems. Okay, let's go with the method. First, you want to make sure that EA Launcher is not running. Before we close it completely, if you don't know where is the location of the game you want to transfer to another drive, open EA Launcher, find the game in your library that you want to transfer, click on these three dots and select View Properties. Here you will see Install Location of the game. Click here on Browse and it will take you to that install folder. Minimize this window for now, and then right-click on Taskbar and select Task Manager. Under Processes tab, find all EA processes, right-click on it and select End Task. Now when you close EA Launcher, go back into that install folder. Here in Others bar, you will see this game install folder. I want you to go one spot to the left. For me, it's this D drive, and click on it. Now right-click on the game folder and select Copy. You don't want to select Cut, just in case something go wrong during transfer process. Also remember where your game is installed, because you will have to come back to this location again. Now go to drive where you want to transfer your game. For me that would be this E drive. When you are in the location where you want the game to be, right-click and select Paste. This game is over 70 GB large. And I already copied it before recording, so you don't have to wait this process to finish. When the copy process finishes, you will go back to original location of the game. Right-click on the game folder, select Rename and add old at the end or anything you want. We just want to change its name. In my case, it wasn't allowing me to change the folder name. And I was getting message that the folder is in use by some application, even though we closed EA Launcher. If you have the same problem, here is what you need to do. Right-click on Taskbar and select Task Manager. Select Startup tab and find EA Launcher. Click on it and then down here click on Disable. Now restart your computer. After your computer boot up, go to that folder where your game is installed. Right-click on Install Folder and select Rename. It should allow you to rename it now. Okay, now when this is done, go to the drive where you copied the game. And open Game Folder. Now click on the address bar and it should highlight this complete address. Right-click on it and select Copy. You can now close this window. Next is to click on Start and type RegEdit. Select Registry Editor up here. Click Yes on this window. When registry window opens, expand HK local machine, then software, then find EA games folder. Expand it and you will see your game folder here. For me, it's this Battlefield folder. Click on it once and then here on the right side you will see this install dir file. Double click on it and here under value data, you will delete this path. Right-click and paste the new address you copied earlier. Click on OK, close this window and restart your PC. After your PC boot up, you can go and run EA Launcher. When it opens, select the game you have transferred and click Play. If you have update button here, click on it and it should take only a few seconds just to update game location. If it still says update after update process, then click on Manage and select Repair. This will take more time than update, so be patient and let it finish. After it's done, select Manage and then View Properties. And you can see that install location is changed to my SSD drive. Launch the game and if it works without problems, then you can go to old game install location and delete the game folder, so it doesn't take space on your hard drive. And that would be all. I hope I managed to help you and you could follow instructions without problems. If this helped you, please hit that like button. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit thanks button and choose the smallest amount. Subscribe to my channel with the bell on so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe and I'll see you all.